Are you ready to get out of this? Are you gonna go along with the process? Are you gonna act like an adult? No crying? Okay? Alright. One out. Put your shoes on and keep going. We're gonna take you over, we're gonna get some fixes taken, we're gonna get some fingers done, just like last time, alright? And I'm gonna give you the opportunity to sit out with everybody else, okay? If you need to look like you're moving right now, I'll let you sit out. But if at any point in time you start crying again, I'm gonna put you back in one of those little cells without the coat. Alright? You understand that? Alright. Once you walk over there, go over there. Go ahead. I got you. So the nurse is gonna put an evaluation on you, alright? So that's where you can get your vaccination and you're gonna just stay well and go over there. You can all that now. You should try to use your name to call, okay? The warrant will just prepare you for the prosecution. You don't have to be on that one time, so it's just gonna be released tonight. So you have to make a couple of hours.
Do you find that interesting?
Yes.
But I have to go for it.
Yes. Charged against the harassment. That would be... 84-year-old man.
What size are those shoes?
They're not for us, but...
They're not? What size are your feet?
They don't fit exactly, but I paid $189 for them. Couldn't wear them.
Yeah.
And they put stuff in them.
Right.
Who do you have trying to sell here?
I did that for class.
Next to our last one, we have this one. Some property at house tonight. And he will send for on his first tomorrow. He'll be agreeing, he'll be released tomorrow. I have to just turn the stage on. And then again for handling outside.
Thanks, Frank.
Gary, I'm sorry to go. I'm new sheriff. Okay, so why did you do that, Gary?
I had to response call sheriff out here. The opportunity to live in his house and his day would be freaking...
Great.
Every day that I've been in this house, he has been... We want part of his twilight zone, and I just lack in over full defense. I'm not singing with my...
So your room is not locked in the basement?
My room is not locked in the basement.
So let's go back to why you were just not... Did you have this agreement?
I thought the lady in... In my stuff. I knew the best of possible. Out of the house, living on... She was...